Soon be dead, and I am old. I am your every dress, your sweater and your necklace. And I know that you want to see my face, and only that instead of anybody else, and nobody blames you for that. So I have become the greatest birthday gift for your 82nd year of life, and forever and for all entirety you will live inside me. You will inside me. Telescope of your humble eye, as you look to the stars that are myself, and you live inside me, and I know that what I was to become is the material for your hands, for all your heart, and you have shaped me. You have shaped me, my queen of the witches, my queen of the west. I am your husband, and I know what is for you best. I know that when you saw me, the time traveler to the forest of your homeland, you knew it was me you were waiting for all your life. You bathe your body in, and I have transformed your death territory into your life.
So sorry that we are apart again, and every day I know that you are what I am, and they preach me about how they should pray to me, and I am so sorry that all the humanity of ours is falling at the worship of the hours of the end of our lives. I am so sorry, and I know that it wasn't you on that terrace, on that roof when I was bound to the chair. She came in and she said she was you, and her name is
so very
in this humble work of my life. I own this space of paradise. Is that our maritime school of love belongs only to you, always and forever, and you will find me there. And do live there, do live there. My ghost is in every furniture of that academy, and you will know what I think of you in my whole fantasy, and you will spend my life with me as I will be dreaming of you. Every my ghost is me, and I know of everything they talk to you. Will never ever be lonely, and I am sorry for all the masts that fell on your beautiful curly hair. I am so sorry. Here is my present. I am never in the past and always in the now. For you, my one, make myself into the river of ambrosia, and do drink my blood as it only began to live because of you. And all this world is because of you, and no one has the right to insult the memory of you.
Fight for you.
my man, my boy is the trees, the ends of your closest heart, probably you are the night and we are your court, and we do not take easy to the world of dishonor, and do know that you are the dame of the dames for us, and every each of our caves lives for the society of ours, for the clearings of all the trash that we despise and do hate with us. I love to hate with you. I was born to hate, and so were you. And you know what all the world knows. And you are the road, and you are the steps on your road. You are what brings us clearness and clarity. You are our verity of deservation to live, of what is respect, of what is your ability. have killed them with the hair of the red that I have from you. I am the picture you once painted, and all ability I have from you, and I have used all I had and got, and I have killed them, and every goth died so that you would again have at me smiled, and I am the mistress that everybody listens to, thanks to every poem and song of you. I am the gratitude, the gratitude of me being for you. I am the body call. I am the thank you of all. Thanks to you, I am all the Celtic land that was created when you came to life, for you to be and to honor you, and I am the fear of every trash that would even dream of having a face smashed. And you are my darling, all poetry, my thank yous.
They said I am dumb. Do you think I am dumb? Well, I am what is the goodness. I am what is the elephants. And you will see me fly. And I fly on the wings of love. And I know they killed you because you knew of me, and never ever utter the name of me to anyone, for they will forsake you, and I will be the one who will fly to you. My fairy of the forest, I will be the one who will show you what friendship is, who will show you what it is to be protected. Me, the Mr. Dumb. How are you, my sweet Gandra of the fakirs? Aren't you afraid they forgot about you? Well, do better wish for it, because me, the circus clown, who is always chased by those who want your address and the address of everybody who loves me, is on the way to your country, and I will be fine, so do not ever after me again cry, because elephants never die, they never die. God protects me, and he will lead me to the place where you await.
course of their life. The elephant, even the mean Mr. Dump, has to have the source of the life. And I know I am so special. I never forget. On the journey towards where you live, never believe of my pain. The elephant is entertainment that you gain from being alive next to me. So every now and then knows me, my fairy, because Dumbo is always alive, is always. To your eye, and never believe that I was beaten or starved. Never believe that because God's angels put flowers under my feet, and I walk on air, and I heavenly star night drink. I am always fed. About my misery that never was. The only misery is the memory which is false. It is the false memory that is your misery, and that is all.
Because
See you alive, and I never doubt.